I have PTSD, I'm ADHD, I'm SOL, and my doctor tells me I can only eat alphabet soup.